How to fix Halo Infinite no ping to our data centers detected error. To fix Halo Infinite no ping to our data centers detected error, try 1. Check Halo Infinite server status. 2. Test your internet connection. Improve it, if needed. 3. Verify the game files via Steam Launcher. 4. Update your network driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Configure DNS settings. 6. Using the recommended NordVPN in this video guide.